playing a
little indentured servants. One of my friends and say, you know her, you love her, if you haven't had her, well then you just haven't been to the right Macy's. Ladies and gentlemen, you love her, the horses, and the horses, this, Rosie Raymer!
Now.
like, yeah, I guess I don't think I would. You tried, haven't you? Be honest. Maybe. I take that as a yes. We all have. If I could, I wouldn't leave the house. I'd just be sitting home on X Tube, maybe taking some coins. I'd be on Hope Sexton's website. Well, she's taking a break. What? Nothing. Am I the only one getting drunk tonight? What the hell? How many Angelons have you had? Did you switch to Loopy, didn't you? That stuff messed me up. Wait. I was touching some pack. I was all excited, then I figured out it was my own. I was scared Dad was going to catch me. I was like, oh, wait, it's my own. He always catches me with that one in my hand. I sleep held on to it. They took my teddy bear away too early.
And then me too.
Mom says I came out that way. She said, you've been playing with that thing since you were born.
Me too.
Me three. I swear, true story, she said I had a death grip on it when I came out. It's mine. I am like.
I do it myself. Hey, sexy.
I can't believe you're designated driver tonight.
Apologies. Let's
have sour cuts. That's okay, Rick. I don't want a sip of that shot.
Have a jiggle.
Don't
hate
because you can't beat me.
I don't want to dribble on the floor because Hope's starting to get up in here. She might break a hip if she gets a wet spot. It does taste like Lemon Pledge. It really does. Hi.
I don't know.
Do what? What? It's your turn. Your turn for what?
I don't think any of these
boys are your man. I guarantee they eat my pussy before they eat yours. Unless you're gonna strap one on and fuck them in the butt, I don't think you got a chance. They like the wiener. Newsflash, they like the wiener. You can't turn a gay man. All you can do is turn him around. You do what?
I might be able to work sometime.
Keep on drinking, honey. You either like the cat or you don't. Unless you're like Amaya, she's got all of it.
I'm just kidding.
What? We scared her. I said, this isn't really a benefit, Amaya. It's a roast. We're all going to stay out here 15 minutes of shit. Don't fall in love, baby. Just hit it and quit it. Hit and run. That's why I can't touch the straight dick no more, because they follow me home. Feels like, Mark, there's another one on the porch. I give them a pop chop and send them home. Shit in the toaster. We got a fan of the show. We want you guys to hoot and holler and act crazy with us tonight. Please welcome to the stage, and you might want to stay back a little bit, because earlier when she was on the porch, all these doll pecker gnats were flying all around her junk. I don't know what that was about. Please give it up for Constance Payne!
I've ever seen in my life. I didn't know what she was going to do with that. Emily, you picked out the trunk, but they won't back with
those. I have no strength.
I didn't take my pussy with that.
Most girls say yes.
Yes.
And Rick does too. That's why we love it. He's gonna get some popcorn and send the lazy boy and just watch. Shit happens. I don't care as long as you get your freak on. What? I like my trisexual friends.